You may have heard of a virus that's circulating outside of its typical area, and that virus is known as monkeypox. And luckily, we have an FDA-approved drug for those 18 years or older that is effective against both smallpox and monkeypox. And I wanted to break down how that vaccine actually works. But first, let's get a quick reminder of how a general vaccine works. Now, vaccines work by giving our bodies a snapshot of what a particular pathogen looks like, kind of like a wanted poster for that pathogen. So it can use a whole pathogen, or it can use parts of the pathogen, such as proteins, in order to allow our immune response to begin to recognize what that particular virus or bacteria looks like. Now, the specific vaccine against monkeypox is made by Bavarian Nordic, and they actually are able to use a family of viruses that are able to generate an immune response against a variety of different viruses, including smallpox and monkeypox. And that's because these viruses fall under the same family known as Orthopox or pox viruses. Kind of like how there's a variety of different breeds of dogs, but you know they're all still a dog. That's how this virus family works. So the way that this company was able to generate their vaccine is they used another virus as part of this family that's called a Vaccinia virus. And they used it to infect chicken embryo cells. Now, those chicken embryo cells essentially became a virus factory, where they started making more and more of this virus. They then could purify out that virus and treat it with different chemicals, making it so it's unable to replicate inside of our bodies. And that's really important because this virus is a live, non-replicating vaccine. And it's exactly what it sounds like. When you receive this vaccine, the virus is alive inside of your body. However, it's unable to replicate any further. So the amount of virus you have is the amount of virus that your immune system is going to detect, such as your T and B cells, create memory, create antibodies against, and destroy. And then it will be on the lookout in case it sees that virus in the future. It will know to elicit that same immune response to destroy it before it has a chance to make you sick. And again, this is effective against both the monkeypox and smallpox viruses. Now, as more information about monkeypox is emerging, please leave your questions below and we'll make sure to answer them as quick as possible.